behind the Nashville net. Saros waited it out. Dubois. Now Svechnikov at the half wall. Played it to the point. Schmidt, wrist shot, and it's in the net. The Jets have taken a one-goal lead thanks to Pierre-Luc Dubois.
The Jets have talked a lot this morning about getting in front of Saros. He's been hot, and he gives the puck away here to begin with. He throws it high on the glass, a nice trap down the boards. And that, and Dubois actually traps the puck. Then he sets up right in front of the net. Nobody is near him, and a perfect tipping shot by Schmidt. Not a hard one, just enough so Dubois can get his stick on the play.